impossible.
That's an Ahamkara.
What? I knew the Ahamkara weren't gone. I knew there was one left. At least one.
The last one died cursing the Dreaming City. This has to be another illusion.
Ikora is right. This is an illusion. Just a very, very realistic one. Of course that Ahamkara would have one final move. We gotta find a way out, fast. Ikora, Finch, any suggestions?
Guess we're on our own.
Let's go, Guardian.
Thank you.
Guardian, come in. Are you there?
We're here, Ikora. We're on our way to the surface now.
And you've got the object, right? Otherwise, this was a huge waste of time.
We got it. Thanks for the concern, Finch.
Well, I never doubted you for a second. Ikora was worried, but I knew you two could handle that Ahamkara. Wasn't even a real one!
The danger was real enough. I never should have sent the Guardian in on such shaky intel. Even if it was our only lead.
Well, we made it out in one piece. And if this object shows us how Savathun got the light, the risks were worth it.
Yes. Let's hope.
Yeah! Go, team!